Going, y'all. It's your boy Skull910, and I'm back with another video. And the video y'all about to watch is do a little mukbang from the spaghetti and chicken wings I made the night before. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and please don't forget to subscribe. We're currently at 755 subscribers. Yeah, moving on up like the Jeffersons. So yeah, enough of that. Let's get on with the video. Yeah.
Alright.
Ready to eat now? Alright. Get those spaghettis, chicken wings, French bread. Oh yeah. Try spaghetti first. Just okay. Now there you go. Tasty now. I should put more sauce on it, but I'll try to be moderate today. And I lost a subscriber. I was at 754, back to 753. It's all good though. I ain't tripping. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and please don't forget to subscribe. We're currently at 753. Going backwards now. It's all good. Definitely gonna let that stop me from making my videos. Big. I'm ready to taste this chicken though. Let's taste the lemon pepper first. That's real lemony. Come on, Diga. That girl will be coming out the door about 5 minutes. That lemon pepper. Real lemony. Who likes it to taste around my lips? I should have warmed my spaghetti up some. Alright, now let's try the barbecue wings. See the crunch? Okay. It's cold, but it's still good. Oh yeah, we did that. Thank you. It's gonna be time for a nap after this. And this will be my I want to say I did 2 or 3 videos today. Different videos. This might be my 4th video, matter of fact. Yeah, matter of fact, I think I did 4 videos today. After I finish this, I'm going to go back and see how many did I do. I want to say this be the 4th one. Alright, let's go back to this lemon pepper. Flat. See the lemon pepper specks? That is some good chicken. Some lemon pepper is hitting harder than the barbecue. Next time, I'm gonna do a little something different with the barbecue. Like at least like warm it up a little bit, then put it on there. I mean, it's good, but it could be a little better. You know, I'm my own worst critic. If I critique anybody else's, I'm going to critique mine the same way. Yeah. Next time, I'm going to warm up the barbecue sauce a little bit. I'll try a different kind. I think I'm going to and warm it up. Looking good though. Things are looking good. I'm gonna use something. That's the heifer. Almost a wrap. What? No.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, and please don't forget to subscribe. Until then, it's your boy, Skull 910, signing out. Till next time, peace.